When you're traveling with your baby, you can heat the food using Babyono car bottle warmer. Undo the zip fastener and put in a closed bottle or baby food jar. Take out the adapter from the outer pocket and insert it into the car socket. An LED light will turn on to confirm the heating process has started. Depending on the kind of food, it will reach the desired temperature after approximately 20 minutes.